UN High Commissioner for Human Rights, Volker Türk, has urged the government of Belarus to end the systematic repression of perceived critics and immediately release all detainees held on political grounds. And this is in the report published today that concludes gross human rights violations are being committed across the country. The government owes it to its people to bring a halt to this mass repression and to conduct impartial and transparent investigations to ensure that those responsible for grave violations are held accountable. As of 17th March, there are 1,462 people in detention in Belarus on politically motivated charges.